from the Bell Telephone Hour.
Good evening. I'm Donald Voorhees. Our program tonight has a great deal of nostalgia, since it recalls one of America's best-known, best-loved singers, John Charles Thomas. Not everyone remembers it, but John was a real pioneer in radio. He did his first broadcasts from the experimental Edison laboratories in the early 20s, and right up until his retirement, some 30 years later, his rich baritone was heard on all the important music programs. John, of course, paid many visits to the Bell Telephone Hour over the years, and I never failed to be impressed by his versatility. He'd devote every bit as much care and attention to some little folk tune as to a great aria, and he sang ballads, novelty numbers, concert pieces, and just about any kind of song that took his fancy. We'll hear lots of his delightful music in the lighter vein tonight, but let's begin with a dramatic aria from Verdi's Don Carlos, Per me giunto.
Con gioia
Music for the Dance is next, as the Bell Telephone Orchestra plays the charming Waltz of the Little Swans from Tchaikovsky's Swan Lake Ballet. John Charles Thomas was about as American as they come. He was the son of a Pennsylvania minister. He was a track star and a football hero at school. He even studied to be a doctor. Music won out over medicine, as we know, but he continued to love the outdoor life. He was a hunter, a fisherman, a golfer, a racing boat enthusiast, and whenever his busy schedule permitted, he'd head straight for the calm and quiet of the country. No wonder he had a special way with simple, heartfelt ballads. Here's one called My Message by Guy Dardlow. Incidentally, that's the pseudonym of the lady who also wrote Because.
I sent you red roses and I know them when I saw them go. They carried in their petals love for you. And yet, who sent the flowers? You never knew. Care, and they are dead. Their message and their meaning both have fled. And as all my soul went in their for you.
And now, another of John Charles Thomas's favorite ballads, In the Time of Roses. I'll be back with more encores from the Bell Telephone Hour after this message.
Monday's child is fair of face. Tuesday's child is full of grace. Wednesday's child is full of woe. Thursday's child has far to go. Friday's child is loving and giving. Saturday's child has to work for its living. But a child that's born on the Sabbath day is fair and wise and good and gay. Every day is somebody's birthday. So if someone you know is celebrating a birthday soon, telephone. Long distance is the next best thing to being there. The Bell System.
We've been recalling the voice of John Charles Thomas tonight. Of course, when I think of John, I think also of his great personal charm. He was such a warm and sincere person, the sort of fellow that made you feel right at home when you talked with him. For that reason, we encouraged him to do his own introductions from time to time on the telephone hour. And this is how he led into one of the loveliest spirituals I know.
Dear friends, this is John Charles Thomas. About 15 years ago, I had the pleasure of introducing in New York's Town Hall two songs by a young composer named Robert McJimsey. Bob has kept up his good work and has turned out many songs familiar to the public, one of which seemed particularly right for our program here this evening. Here it is, Sweet Little Jesus Boy.
Sweet little Jesus Boy, they made you be born in a manger. Sweet little
We'll have a final set of ballads by John Charles Thomas after another famous song played by the Bell Telephone Orchestra. Cole Porter's Begin the Begin. critics used to have a field day with John Charles Thomas because he sang all sorts of sweet, sentimental ballads. But John believed in them, and his sincerity made us believe in them, too. This was his special gift, and we feel it again as he sings of life and love.
I love life, so I want to live, to drink of life's fullness, take all it can give. I love life, every moment must have, to glory in its sunshine and revel in its heart. I love life, I want to live. And gay. I love life, I love none of worldly rife. Oh, but to live, all and to love. I love life, so I want to live, to drink of life's fullness, take all it can give. I love life, every moment must have, to glory in its sunshine and revel in its heart. I love life. I want to live. I love
I Love Life and Annie Lowrie, sung by John Charles Thomas. I'll be back after this word from the telephone company.
footsteps. How many could you save if you had the convenience of extension phones? For only pennies a day, you can have a phone within a reach instead of a walk. Upstairs, downstairs, kitchen, bedroom, family room, anywhere you spend a lot of time. Extension phones help stamp out extra footsteps. And there's a variety of style and color phones to choose from. There's the new Trimline phone that fits in the palm of your hand. Pick it up and the dial comes to you. To hang up and dial again, just push a button on the handset. You don't have to put the phone down. Or you can choose the elegant princess phone with a dial that lights up. There are wall phones and standard desk sets, too, and colors to blend with any room. So call your Bell telephone business office and see how easy it can be to get an extension phone and stamp out those extra footsteps.
This is Donald Voorhees again. I do hope you've enjoyed hearing John Charles Thomas tonight, and that you'll join me next week at this same time when Lily Pons will be our guest in person as well as in song. For more encores from the Bell Telephone Hour.
This is the NBC Radio Network.